So here I'm standing along with Sonali ma'am, Magika Asteria. Yes. What does his name suggest basically?
So Magika Asteria actually stands for magic stars in Greek. And my team is all about magic. It's all about the stars that are actually going to create the magic.
All right.
So this is the first season that's happening over here. Throwball season for women's. We have seen three seasons of cricket in TPL. This is the first season of throwball. So what are you expecting from this?
Well, we're actually expecting a lot of fun and a lot of excitement. And the fact that it's all about women, I'm sure it's going to be a lot more fun.
What would be the best wishes from your side?
Well, my best wishes to Tony Premier League and absolutely everybody who's a part of it is to have lots and lots of fun. And let's create this as a larger prospect and a larger platform for more women to actually join in and participate.
We have seen women's kitting, partying and all that stuff. So from partying, kitting, directly moving on to throwball, what would you say?
Well, I'd say women have always been extremely versatile, extremely multi-talented. And the fact that we can look at sports as a way of fitness rather than just going to a gym or running or walking, this is something that can be actually inculcated into a whole lot of other things.
Here we have Parvathy ma'am along with us. Yes, please, I would like to call upon Parvathy ma'am. Please, join us, please. Hello. Warm welcome to you.
Thank you so much.
Throwball season 1 in TPL. We have seen three seasons of cricket. First season of throwball. So what are we expecting from this?
It's going to be fun. And obviously, it's the first ever women's team of, throwball for the women in the industry. So it's going to be great. And I'm really excited.
As I asked ma'am, even the same question I'll ask you. We have seen women's partying, kitting and all that stuff and hanging around with their friends. So moving on from partying, kitting directly to throwball. So what is this transformation all about? What do you think about this transformation?
See, the thing is, we women can multitask. And that's something which people don't generally put attention to. They always see women either going shopping or doing a kiddie party or going for parties and all of that. But we have different, phases and, shades of us. So, yeah, this is one of them. And
best wishes from your side.
Thank you so much.
All right. Ma'am, best wishes for your opponent teams. What would you say?
Well, I'd say put in a lot of effort. Put in a lot of fun again, because it's all about actually having fun. It's not about competing, me and an opponent. But yes, watch out, we're there. And we have a lot of magic on our team.
Thank you. Thank you so much. As we have seen, Magika Asteria, they are here to create some magic. Let's see if that team creates that magic on the ground itself. Thank you so much.